is a land.
Is that Jorah dismissal?
Yep.
Swamp. Bob sees you. Take March. Master. March I. Waste not, Master. Go blank you.
I'll get the
two, yeah.
Yes. I'll draw two cards. Master. What's your name? I have five. 1 billion. Dresser Deluge. Draw card. You kept your card on top, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna demo field the archive that's tapped. One player has one or fewer cards.
Cool.
And I missed taps. Linkbuster, Sego. Trigger.
Yes.
Guide Reach. One card in. Activate Guide Reach. I'll draw a card.
I'm 22, you are 16.
Four.
12.
Field of Roman Archive. You got it.
Go.
Demo Field Beach. Activate Guide Reach.
Thank you.
No reach. I'm so good. Dress his draw card. Holy crap, Lois! I'll show you some shoulder stretches I do after this. I take March. Stronger. Pastor. That's my turn. Children see that planeswalker? Thank you. My turn.
Three in hand?
Yeah.
Sure.
17.
There you go.
Are you at 4?
Oh, you're
true. Yeah, you're right.
Cool.
How many cards are you in your hand?
One.
Voice on. Go blank. Your graveyard is exiled. I make it a Zomboid. There have been times where I played against.
What are your bad matchups?
Yeah. Deck fail rate is a thing.
I mean,
it's a non-zero thing. I play a lot of black cards. I play a lot of colorless sources, so I can end up not casting lilies. Convoke is a rough spot. Convoke any deck where game one go blank and waste not are bad. So Will's deck is a bad matchup, I think. I think it becomes more even if I play the game, but it felt bad.
Yeah, you see a bunch of rats.
Will has a lot of decks with inevitability, generally, that if Aiden gets going and I stumble early game and he can set up, Wandering Emperor is really good against this deck. If you can really just get rid of my threats. Threats are kind of just slim.
Yeah.
But
yeah, dude, I was like, these Sunfalls, they'll answer two shots.
I haven't asked a lot since turn zero. I just didn't cast it because it's like, yeah, we got, I got there too.
Yeah, you did too.